The reason we do it this way is because if I try here, it doesn't give me much of a chance. But once I sink and I extend my arms, this is what's happening. Same goes the other way. If I try this, but as soon as I align my back, sink good, and then extend over the point of contact to my fingertips, it is the easiest thing. You can control here through the elbows. No need to, it's not necessary to grab. You can use his grip or just extension of the fingertips, and you control the balance through the elbows.